I reached at Citygate Hotel in Melbourne, and when I just checked in, and it's around Melbourne time 9:01. So after that, it's 11:30. We are going to a fashion trip, and I will change another outfit and surprise all of you. Stay tuned, baby. Bye bye. As you can see, I'm in one of the restaurants outside, taking a pass, but it's freaking cold. And you know, I'm wearing like leggings, and you know, my leopard leggings, and I think it's really like freeze my ass, man. Okay, so we just finished our three-course meal at the Machante. And I'm now following all the vloggers to our designated places, and we are going to the fashion tour. Day one in Melbourne. It has been a very fruitful trip, and Melbourne is a very nice place. It's very, very clean, and the people here are very, very nice, very service orientated. Really very touched by OMY for giving the chance to come over here to experience a lifestyle that I never known that there exists. I hope you guys miss me. Tomorrow day two will be a very, very tiring day because I'll be going to Phillip Island, which I'm very, very excited. And yep, I'll update you guys, okay?